Hi, my name is Angel Whitehorse. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing my painting of my tank today. This is my build, the Sailor Jerry's. It's a Suzuki Savage LS650 chopper that is with a Triumph frame, Triumph wheels, a Honda wheel, and some other various shit. I have a Screamin' Eagle carb. This is a Lowbrow Customs tank I'm going to be painting. Leave it, knock it down with the freaking... to file down these because the paint on this and the chrome on my bars are just creating a little bit of resistance so it doesn't slip fit on. It should just slip right on because they're 7/8. Well, my little guys don't fit in my pockets where they're supposed to go, so I'm just gonna file them right down. So the owner's manual says to gap to 0.031 to 0.035. I'm at 0.31 there. I don't think I'm going to stop. Oh, shit. No, I did it to 0.35. I accidentally did it to 3.5 because I was looking at the camera, but I just tapped the end gently down to 3.1. I got these Sailor Jerry's spice pinup tins that I'm going to cut up for my electrics to hide them. I got some tin snips here, a ruler, and a marker. Let's see what I can make. That's what the battery box looks like. Don't mind the blue tape. We have Sailor Jerry's. Ask one of our Sailor Jerry's girls to put you down for a round. And it goes right in there. My mirror that I'm fucking around with, I think I'm going to turn it this way and flip the mirror. Because I did have it like this, but I'm not sure I like that crossing the front. So I'm going to put it that way. My battery box and my brake line. I have to weld my brake line holders for the next part and put it all together.